Are you facing the Apple Music "the operation could not be completed" error? No worries, guys. Here are the step-by-step solutions to fix this error. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before we start, make sure to do these quick settings. Turn on your Wi-Fi or internet connection. Close the app history from the home screen. After that, follow these advanced solutions. Solution 1. Offload and reinstall the music app. Go to Settings app, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap iPhone Storage, scroll down again, and find out Music app, tap on it, then tap Offload app, again tap Offload, wait for a while, now tap Reinstall app, wait for reinstall. Solution 2. Check your software update. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, then tap Software Update. If you see Software Update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix this problem. If you still have the same problem, then follow the next solution. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, then tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. After the tap Reset, now tap Reset all settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap Reset all settings again. By resetting all settings, all of your settings will be set to default, so make sure to remember your password. After resetting all settings, go ahead and check whether your problem is solved or not. Hope it fixed your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.